More than 20,000 Singapore supporters thronged the Merdeka Stadium, creating a mini Kallang Roar and adding to the electrifying atmosphere of the occasion. All came on a mission to regain the Malaysia Cup. The coaches of the two teams engaged in friendly banter before the kickoff. Although there was a heavy drizzle before the kickoff, it soon stopped, raising the spirits of the Singapore team.
Good header out. But he's one finally dunked in with some open space. Quick to his close down on him was Lim Kong Hai. A brilliant stop by Nizam Asai Yusof and a brilliant save to match that. All the way, Abdul Malik punching it out for the first corner of the game going to Kedah. And it's an early goal for Kedah from the corner kick. I think Lee Kin Hung has gone up. The Singapore players protest, and I think they have their case there. Because one of their players was blocking Abdul Malik. If we can see from the replay again, one of their players was blocking Abdul Malik.
They've been camping themselves in the Kedah half, Singapore, ever since they conceded that goal. That should make Sivaji a little happy. Will it be a Malik poke into Sundram again, or just a simple cross inside? It is a simple cross inside. Fundy is there. Sundram with a bicycle kick. Well, that'll be quite an occasion to get a goal like that. Fundy losing out that time to Tien Hui. Yes, Chong Kim, who's been orchestrating things in midfield, trying to get Tien Hui on the goal. Tien Hui beat Zhang Zhong well. A cross back, nobody marking. Abdul Malik with a stupendous save. That time from Farizwan Che Hamid. Abbas tries to help out the defenders. Still, Kedah have possession. Lee Tien Hui. Malik comes for this. Nakatien has got it. No. I think it's a free kick. Nakatien push the Singapore goalkeeper. Things looking bright for Singapore now. Free kick in another dangerous position. Abbasad will take this. Floats it inside. Ahmad Sobri is there. So is Fandi Ahmad. Singapore, as you expect from a team down by a goal to nil, piling on the pressure. Another free kick for them. They've wasted all their 13 free kicks so far. What can Alistair do with this one? It comes off the post. Nasri's there. So is Malik. Nothing happens yet. And Kedah clears. Zhang Zhongguo puts it back inside. Alistair couldn't get to that one. Pass inside ready. He played in the minds of a lot of supporters again and again. But there's a precise touch to the outside of the field. Peter Nakatin will come up with a long throw method, which really open shot at goal. 2-0 to Kedah. Ruddy Madden with the goal, which I'm sure will kill any Singapore's hope of bringing the Malaysia Cup back after 13 years. Once again, it's that hoist inside the penalty box that created the ordeal. And sloppy defending from Zhang Zhong. His header out wasn't convincing at all.
Well, the initial challenge there, nobody actually went for it. It picked up and Zhang Zhong just headed it straight down. And unfortunately, nobody was picking that in that game out there. Couldn't believe his luck and just drills it into the corner of the goal.
Stephen Tan, can Singapore snatch a consolation goal? Oh, that's a foul, definitely. A penalty. It might not be a penalty. Probably a free kick just outside the box, but the referee has given a penalty to Singapore. He scored a consolation for Singapore in 1990 when they lost to Kedah. They're losing now by 2-0, but can he get the consolation goal? Nothing is going Singapore's way. Well, while we're watching the replay, the final whistle has been blown. The Singapore players sink to their knees. They tried their utmost best. They gave magnificent second half performance, but they just couldn't pull the goal back. 18 shots at the Kedah goal, none of them gone in. Alistair Edwards, most frustrated of the lot, hit the post once, had a few shots saved by Ahmad Sobri, including that last minute penalty. And finally, Kedah will get the second taste of Malaysia Cup success. Singapore will have to wait another year. We thought that the 13-year gap would be enough and the Lions would do it this time round. But they have to wait another season and have another goal. A lot of people have dubbed them the dream team unfairly, I should say. It is the best squad assembled in a long time.
So Kedah's fighting spirit won them the Malaysia Cup for the second time in 3 years. For Singapore, the dream has been shattered.